God, God.
You all right? All right, we need some medics, medics, medics. We think you've got a pec pull here, our tear. Give him a big hand, that's a nice try. He did do 8:48. Nothing wrong with that. Vladimir, John Vladimir, 4:25. Get up some ice.
I couldn't believe he made that move. I go.
I know what happened.
A little girl in front of me goes, yeah, he's won 1,000 after this. I said, he better hit 9 or 9 first.
That's 2 months in a row you're going to win the entire cup. Brutal.
Good job. You're the man. 2 times in a row.
That's good.
Is that good?
Well, otherwise the road to the Arnold would have ended in him not winning.
The road to the Arnold needs to end in a win.
Yeah, he hasn't won yet.
No, he won. He's done.
Well, the juice is there.
You want some water?
Want to get some clothes?
I've just been filming.
Got it.
First man in history to repeat win.
I just think going here with Arnold Classic champion with a huge 848, blood coming out of his eyes. This guy's such a sick competitor. Brian Kennelly. Congratulations, buddy.
Thank you.
Good job.
You know, Karen, while
we'll be right back.